Hello, welcome to Resident Evil 7. I'm Ray. This is Gamer Life, and let's start off what we stopped from. Yes. The way out. After an intense encounter in the garage, Ethan has found a way to the main hall, but the door to the outside is locked. It needs more than just a normal key to open. Yes, it does. Come now. Let's do this. Last time we defeated Superman. Now let's see where we're going. Grandmama, you're still here. Oh, she's singing. She's gone. Oh God. Oh no. Wait a minute. You ain't getting anywhere. Good stuff. Repair kit. There we go. it's going. Let's see. Maybe it's Zoe's. Okay, let's see. Steroids. Steroid increases max self identity. Stabilizer. Reload speed increase. Mag, lock, kickback. Lock, stop, and power. It's too late for them. It's too late for them. My body's feeling weird and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had serum, I could cure myself. I had to find her. Okay, let's see. Let's stick to steel. Standard power handgun, designed mainly for easy use. It's broken, but it can be repaired. Broken and with a repair kit. I don't know if I want to repair that. 9. Oh well. Save.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Let's see our inventory. We got lockpick, key. Practicing voodoo. 1802. Things got personal. Okay. Big one. She's upstairs. Don't go up. Map. Nope, nothing. A bag. I don't think we need to sit. Items in top row of the inventory can be equipped. Okay, let's see. Oh. Oh, there we go.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I just... I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
That, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Let me go. bubble. Oh no, crap. There we go. This man.
Fuck. Jesus, fuck.
I need a croaky. Go down here. Crap. Kevin's gone to heaven. Guess I'll be right behind here. Chem fluid, shit. Why? Shit. Be back for you. For the grenade launcher. Nope, I don't need you. I don't think I need it right now. less is more. Did it, Ethan. Chem fluid. Wait. Oh yeah, chem fluid. Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Zoe, you tried to sneak up the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice even after what happened to Evelyn? You just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with Altar? Oh, with my Altar. You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Nobody touches my sacred Altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoil your pathetic child. I wish you never been born. Unforgivable. Pathetic, you're always looking down on us and trying to leave our home after everything we've done for you. Pathetic, pathetic, pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice your chest and serve it up as pot roast. So let's see. Give a bowl. Down, S and leave home. Pathetic. So give it ball down. SN. Triple. Home. Everything. We. You. Pathetic. Okay. Oh. Dot, dot, dot. Man. Regarding the serum serum, the found items be able to synthesize serum. D series, kernel nerve. D series, peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
October 11, my ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about that child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? October 23rd, the child gave me a present. October, I put the present in the secret room, right at the back of the second floor, where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness, and anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. No burner. Okay, I need the lamp. Ooh. Little Jeffrey's in heaven. Little Jeffrey's gone to heaven.
Special.
Uh-huh. It is. She's Spider-Woman does whatever a Spider-Woman does. Can she swing from a web? I don't know. Let's find out. Look out. Here comes Spider-Woman. We're gonna stop the gameplay right here. I'm Ray. This was Resident Evil Biohazard 7. Until next time, bye-bye. Oh.